Hey guys, Will Mitchell here, coming to you live from the beautiful island of Ambergris Key. As usual, you can see it's another beautiful day down here. And today I want to talk to you guys about something specific that a lot of people have been asking about. That is working and living down in Belize, more specifically remote work in Belize, and how does that work? Belize gets a very, very disproportionate amount of people looking to do this. Now, why is that? Well, the big reason is that you can stay in Belize as long as you like. They're very flexible with foreigners entering the country. What you do when you enter is they stamp your passport and you're issued a 30-day tourist visa. That visa can be renewed in perpetuity every month. What you would do, you go right across the street from Tropicair on the island, above Remax Island Real Estate and above the Scotia Bank there, you'll see the Immigration and Customs Office. Every month, if you go there with no limitation, you can renew your tourist visa for 30 days for a $100 fee. The other big reason that a lot of people come here is the internet and Wi-Fi speeds. On the island, we have fiber optic internet with LTE service for phones. So there's a huge opportunity for people to come down here. I know for myself and my team and our team down here, we need to have good internet to make sure we take the absolute best care of our clients, and the island delivers that. So when people are looking to relocate here, a lot of people ask us, should I find a monthly rental? Should I, you know, come down and buy a property? It's not a market where you have a lot of monthly rentals. We have one of the strongest nightly rental markets in the region. So if you're an owner and you have the option to collect, you know, a smaller amount on a monthly basis versus, you know, garnering a higher ROI on a nightly basis, it's a pretty simple decision. With that said, it's not impossible. You can find some monthly rentals, but what a lot of savvy people are doing right now is having their cake and eating it too. So what you can do is buy a property. Mahogany Bay, for example, has a great program for people looking to work remote and live there part-time, where they have rental management in place already. You buy your property, you can build multiple little rental rooms, or you can have a bigger home, whatever you like. The years you're down here, or the months you're down here, I should say, you spend as much time as you like in your unit. And then when you're not here, you have the added benefit of generating monthly rental income and equity appreciation in your property. I know for a lot of people in major US and Canadian cities right now, some properties can be out of reach. You know, it seems almost unattainable to some people because prices have gone up so much. If you look at an emerging market, it's very attainable for you. You can own your property right away and you can capitalize on a market where we don't even have a franchise fast food restaurant here, and our real estate has been appreciating at pretty significant values. So if anyone's interested in learning more about how you can do this, I'm more than happy to chat. My contact info will be here for you guys to reach out to me. And again, I appreciate all the messages I've been getting with the videos. We're going to keep delivering you guys with the best content. If you haven't already done it yet, subscribe to the channel. We're going to try to do one or two videos every week for you guys. And based on what everyone's emailing, requesting more information on, we're going to put it together for you. So looking forward to hearing from everyone. And have a great day. And hopefully we see you down here in paradise soon.